Are you curious about careers in science?
Hi, I'm Genesis, and today I'm here with Rebecca Gulbransen. Rebecca, can you tell me where we are and what you do?
Yeah, we're at Yoga State in East Lansing, Michigan, and I'm a yoga instructor.
Or you want to keep your knee over your ankle, but bend deep.
I teach here in the studio, and I also teach stand-up paddleboard yoga out on the water.
What are some of the health benefits of doing yoga?
Some of the best health benefits from doing yoga are definitely feeling peaceful, feeling calm and centered, but also there's a really great energizing spirit that comes with yoga.
Good, arms reach out.
Being able to move your body physically in such wonderful ways helps balance your body, and it also helps center you emotionally.
What aspects of STEM are a part of yoga?
STEM is central to the physical aspect that you receive when you're practicing yoga.
Once you have your feet settled, lift your arms to the sky.
There are a lot of things that happen to your body, but the biggest thing is that you're breathing in lots of oxygen.
Is yoga good for kids, and why?
Yes, yoga's great for kids. One of the main reasons is that they can really regulate their emotions. They can also be super physically active and feel really great about themselves. Also, it's so good for your balance and stability, especially when you're young and then even as you get older.
What do you enjoy most about being a yoga instructor, and why are you so passionate about it?
I think my favorite thing about teaching yoga is sharing such a wonderful experience with so many people.
Keep that knee facing forward.
Especially out on the water, there's this peaceful connection with nature. And then also you really find yourself. You find your center, you find your peace. And I love being able to share that with people because in such a busy world, I feel like we don't ever get the chance to just feel calm and confident.
I exercise my body and mind today doing yoga with Rebecca Gulbransen. Explore your possibilities.